Well, look who it is. I don't think this is relevant. Okay, kita biarkan dulu. I'm not sure whether this is aku tak rasa ni menolong kita punya case. Longer member of thoughts. So Juliet lah. Aku say Juliet. So they break up sebab dia keluar daripada thought. Yo. Fine, aku dengar lu. Kau still nak turun bawah. Aku nak check ni dulu. Aku nak tahu apa dia punya pop-up. Disappear cause untuk negatif. So, thought inactive sebab Abraham hilang. So, Abraham yang buat. So, could be Abraham after all. Abraham yang start archive. Okay. So dia kerja untuk TNB. So sebab tu dia delete. Okay. Pasal dia punya artikel dia semua macam tak selari dengan TNB punya view kot. Ya, so tu sebab tu dapat payment sebab gaji dia lah. Alright, so lepak lu. Knock knock, Harrison. Yes, okay. So ada orang hack dia dan ugut dia. So initiate dia orang baru. Let's carry on. Oh, okay. Nah, I think initiate ni might be someone else. Maybe Abraham or Juliet. Find the guy. might be relevant, but I don't think that's too important. Ini ada lagi info yang aku lupa. Ini. Is it important? I don't feel like it's important. So ni tak boleh tarik muka. Kan boleh nak ambil muka. Alright. Ni tak tahu lagi konflik dia. Oh, ada tiga konflik. Okay. This doesn't look good for him. Headlines. Okay, siapa yang organise sebenarnya ni? Ini bukannya bukan deh bukannya The Thought punya website. Live in a trailer, okay. Aku sih nak pakai gambar ini kot. Actually no, this is 2014, gambar lama. This is 2015. Ini pendapat lama. So ya, yeah. Ini pendapat lama dia. Atau mungkin ini pendapat sebenar dia. Dan ini pendapat profesional dia. Kira dia tukar opinion dia lepas dia dibayar gaji lah. But ini tak nampak macam dia organise. Aku cakap siapa yang organise tadi? Juliet ke dia ni? Ada mana kalau organise? Activity Harrison. Activity. Okay. I think this is the official one. I think she's lying to the lawyer, to Joseph. And aku sedih yang organise. Aku silap. Does it go back and forth, back and forth? Oh, ada location berlainan. Shit, I should have known. So ni dia punya address ni. Sebab so, dia duduk kat dalam trailer. Ya, ini official ya, aku rasa pasal dia ni. Ya, apa information baru. The thoughts overview. Tadi kena hack kan, dan sekarang apa dia tukar? Something is mesti dah kena tukar ni. Oh, tak, ni semua info yang aku dah ni. But I think ada benda yang ditukar. Pasal dia dah unhack kan, dia dah unhack, so masa dia tengah hack mesti ada benda tukar, tapi aku tak keep track. Ada benda, satu benda lagi ni. Masa aku nak tahu ada konflik yang ketiga ni dengan apa. I need to know that first. There's a third one. Gambar disable. Sekejap, ada benda yang aku tak check. Pasal dia masih ada star lagi. Leave a message, ya. So dia recruit. So sebab tu masih kat dalam yang list student tu, dia macam dia listed as guest, so maknanya dia bukan official student, tapi dia dijemput untuk datang satu kelas kat situ. Who's Nina now? So kan tambah orang baru Nina. So is Nina is the bomber then? So ni adalah member yang ketiga lah kan? Is this Nina? Punya alias dia. Ya, because that's not official alias dia. Dia cuma just like. Okay. Ya, memang alias dia. Yeah, this sounds like dia yang maniac. So dia yang mess up. Okay. So aku rasa dia former member of the Thoughts. Tapi lepas tu mungkin dia fuck up dan dia kena buang or something. Alright, this is 2015. This is like, mana date dia? 2017. And this is 2013. But ini adalah artikel dia dekat surat khabar. So might not reflect his official thoughts. Kita tengok lagi. Mesti ada something else. something. It's conflict dengan yang bawah ni kan, alright. Alright, so location on the government building that sounds like, ooh. Actually, both are relevant. Both are correct. Pasal ni cuma macam apa yang diorang nak, tapi apa yang berlaku actually. Pasal ni mungkin depends aku nak chase siapa. Alright, so apa yang kita tahu pasal dia sekarang? Dia pasal dia banyak hide dia punya thoughts kan. So aku rasa ini adalah dia punya official stance yang dekat national opinion ni, kira macam yang ini he doesn't support. Pasal ini cuma sebab dia kerja dia, sebab tu dia macam dia delete post dia semua dekat Facebook dia tu kan. Tengok dekat wall of text ni, pasal ni ya, yeah, just ni macam aku rasa memang dia, I think this is his official thoughts kan. So kalau aku nak pursue dia, I guess so many people. Okay. But at least citizen dia semua tak takut dekat government kan. Dia walaupun government dia memang gila, memang Orwellian government. But still dia macam tak ada sampai macam kuku besi sampai citizen semua takut. So I guess macam memang tiga ni aku rasa Nina ni memang kena kena ada line to connect to the student. But it's not the government building, mana Nina. Aku rasa memang memang dua-dua jalan yang aku pilih tu akan ada jawapan di sini. Ada macam, it's not like a linear punya story. Kasi dia memang ada cabang-cabang story dia. Yap, aku rasa Nina lah ni. Letup Nina yang buat. Ya, letup mall. Yes, lagak. Adakah game over? I don't think game over. But now we know it's Nina. Senina yang nak target mual. Episode 3, Unperson. It's Nina. So dia pun former lover juga. But so yeah, she's definitely the person. But we need to find her. Relevant. Concern one. How you inside a crowd to ini nampak memang, so memang aku rasa Goldfells bukan kita punya teroris. Aku rasa memang Nina. So we can rule out Goldfells. Ya, Isnin lah. I'm pretty sure Isnin lah. Ada lagi? What else? I thought dah habis. Picture? No, not picture. I think that. Yeah. Okay. Nice, kita dapat dia punya. Ni yeah, I guess ni macam dia punya WhatsApp lah kot. I found you. Alright. What do you mean news to you? Aku dah beritahu sebelum ni kot. Okay. Yeah, she's angry, so she might be the person we are looking for. Okay. It's not literal partner in crime, so we should ignore that. Sylph. Pula dah, siapa pula Sylph ni? Takkan Sylph ni yang buat? Sylvia, Sylph. Yang bagus ni pasal dia boleh teka dia punya jantina walaupun dekat dalam internet. Often sad. Okay. Dapat buka profile untuk Sylph. Oh man, not another chain. Singular. So macam dating website. Continue to your profile. Oh, terus dapat profil dia. Ah, okay, we found her face. Is this her real face? Let's just put. Okay. It does, man. So semua orang wanted far view. Memang dia orang semua duduk tempat yang sama. Height is important. Tinggi, dia tinggi. Ya, yeah, sure. Aku rasa important. Stability. quite a bit. I think it's very much. Is this her real name? I think like, is she like faking? Is Nina even her real name ataupun sekarang mana satu yang tipu? Nina yang tipu ke Molly yang tipu? Mana satu nama nama sebenar dia? I think this is her real name. Pasal ni dating website kan nak cari. So yeah, I think Nina nama dia pakai dekat website Thoughts. Okay. Yeah, I agree with that actually. So macam tiba-tiba macam sebab bila dia kata dia ada anak macam I don't know about that. You're logging as Molly Schwartz. So this is her actual picture. Blonde and blonde. So yeah, lebih kasih sama kasih. Let's tengok ni jap. Yeah, doesn't seem like she's the one that do it macam. Pasal dia banyak bekerja, so aku tak rasa dia. So it's not her, it's not her. At least dapat email lah. That's good. So we can spy on her email. Macam ni lah. Okay. Konflik dengan mana ni? Headlines. So, Blaine, nama Prime Minister kita adalah Blaine. Robert Blaine. Aku rasa aku dah pergi. Aku rasa aku dah pergi sini. Ya, aku dah pergi sini lah. Still have something. Ya, yang tak settle lagi. Let's go here. Check email dia. Pulak dah. So, nama ke alias ni? Yang Molly tadi mana? So Molly is the fake name. Masa aku tarik tadi kat sini kan? Alias, yeah, that's alias. This is her actual name. Yeah, tengok doktor. 1985, okay. Okay, that tally. Molly Schwartz kira nama dia guna untuk bekerja lah kan. Okay, this is like via mail. So ni macam, ni mungkin dia punya PO box. Ini actual address dia. So this should be the address. dengar phone call tu. Welcome to Rosatech. You are calling outside of our office hours. Please, hey, little, okay? Julebug. So that's her nickname. Sekejap, aku tengah ikat rambut. Tak apa, kita just perlu tarik dia. This is like her sister. Okay. Okay, so dia memang kerja hari Sabtu. So sekarang sub-suspect aku pasal Harrison tak nampak macam Dina nampak macam angry tapi tak rasa dia suspect. Start this year. Let's take it. Aku tak rasa ni relevant lah, but just tak. So, aku rasa mungkin suspect kita mungkin Juliet balik kot. But Juliet doesn't seem like, aku rasa Harrison lah kot. Pasal sekarang aku tak rasa Dina. Unless dia ni somehow save. Tapi aku rasa macam Harrison tengok macam dia punya spider web banyak gila kan. So aku rasa something to do with him. Pasal dia ada initiate, dia ada ni, dia ada ni. Aku rasa Harrison. So initiate ni memang mamat yang hacker tu kan. So aku bajet mungkin dia hack dan dia yang, I don't know, maybe dia yang dapatkan bomb or something. Bajet left leg. Where's Nina? Medical leave is strict rest until the MS suggested. Strong advice, favor, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Alright, the doctor prescribe dia untuk medical leave, tapi aku rasa dia still bekerja. Kira macam doktor suruh dia rehat tapi dia tak rehat. Tapi ya, macam dia tak cukup duit lah kot sebab tu dia kerja. Ya, it's not her, definitely it's not her.